This is what's left over from the ice jams we had here on the river, Susquehanna River, a couple days ago. Some of these chunks are as big as a car and taller than a person. It's pretty crazy. These chunks almost caused the river to overflow its banks. In some areas it actually did. That's what it looks like though. This is Nesbitt Park in Kingston, PA.